The reality is, though, that whether it be masks that tens of millions are being produced with spun-up production of companies like 3M and Honeywell, and even Hanes has stepped forward to manufacture masks, or whether it be ventilators and equipment that our hospital personnel need, what the president and I have witnessed consistently is that every time we've asked American industry to step forward, they've said yes. No one has said no yet.